Beltre. Dude, he's only got, he only needs 58 hits for 3,000.
It's insane.
And 55 homers for 500. You know how many people have gotten that? There's only five players that have gotten 500 homers, 3,000 hits.
It's hard to, like, believe it.
It's like Eddie Murray. Eddie Murray, nobody could believe that he has that. Like, he had the quietest 500 homers, 3,000 hits ever.